she's dozing. Mine, I'm pretty much safe to want the nurses in here. You're running that way. You can go there. Seth, what are you doing? You're going indoors now. You're close to fleeing. Okay, you're running. Cool. I can bench you. Because we're just trying to mess around with you now. That was not what I wanted you to do, but... work on. You're annoying me. Upstairs. Wait for her to go in. So now we go here, because she's my obvious target, the shapeshifter. So that'll scare her. Do you understand the concept of obvious target for the shapeshifter? You obviously don't. Why did you have no powers? Oh, I'm thick. There we go, now she's running so we can bench this. Nope, wrong one. Do I need to scare off any sucks? Because I'll do it. How do I get him down here? Do something, main screen. Okay, that kind of works. There we go! Huzzah! So... let's bench everyone. Because at this point all it is just... Seth needs to go down here. I don't know if I need to scare off. I don't want to scare off. I'm going to have to scare off anyway. I mean, I've only got 3 doctors to scare off. That I have to scare. The terror's dropped for both of these two. Because I've not been scaring them. replace them with her. Oh yes, because I benched him, didn't I? Hurry up, Seth. You need to do whatever you want to do. No! Seth, you're meant to go in here, aren't you? See if that works. No, that's not working on you. It's only working on... Oh. Blood and unclean. Right, okay. Okay. Strange vision. Oh, no! I only just noticed it. I noticed it too late. Oh. And I have power.
Faithless defiler of the purity of love! Brigit curses you with the undying stench of infidelity! Never again will you find solace in a woman's arms!
Brigit, I hate you. Just wanna put that out there. Right. Yeah, I've been completely ignoring him, so... Oh, she's just a pathologist who's a bit nuts. Right, okay. Back down here. It's powers, orders, and these powers. Activate hidden maze. Activate hidden maze. There you go. I can do whatever you want. Right, where are you going? I need to wanna know where you're going. Right in here. to be trying it with. I'm just here, mate. If you want to go to the loo, there's one here. Yeah, open the door. There's something weird happening there that was about to show you. Ah, that's what it was. Get on with it. This level has broken me. Just need it down one more time. Ah, that's because I'm a rawdish, right. So we delete that one, Proof of belief. Oh, this is so thoroughfare. I hate that. Oh, this bit's not fair properly. Yes, that's kind of the sole thing it is. Yeah, it's like, I want to be inside on the outside. No way I'm getting the best time for this level. Alright, the only people left are going to be the three people I want to get rid of most. He hasn't got anything like that for him, that's right. Has he? Alas! I need to get too shy for this. Okay, most people are playing, so I'm not going to for healing. Come on! You've got one power I want you to use. Okay, no, it's just his red light. So. Oh, yes, I couldn't use shapeshifter because of that rule. But I got them all! I'd like to apologise for making you sit through all that. That awkward moment when you realise that you kind of panic that you're not actually recording your commentary and I have to sit through that all over again. I need to actually listen to what I've actually said during this, because there are moments where I think I was quite quiet, where I was just concentrating, or in my own little world imagining that I wasn't doing this for a fifth time. If anyone asks if I can improve my time and they want me to play it again, the answer's no. Putting it out there now. Come on. Oh, I got insane last time. I did it in a worse time, but I got Brigit. Yeah, because I got Brigit, I got extra plasm. I'll take that. Yay! Having finally done that. Next time, we will be playing the Blair Wisp Project. I'm going to be taking a break from this, but I've got quite a few videos already ready, so you might not notice any kind of break. Thank you for watching.